back to my channel Simply Blessed. I am back with yet another haul video. All of you love watching haul videos and I personally love making haul videos. So in today's video, I am going to be showing you all few of the affordable jewelries which I've got, and I'll also be sharing the different places from which you can shop affordable jewelry in Dubai. So without any further ado, let's dive right into the video. So before starting off, the majority of the accessories which I'm going to be showing you all today is from a store named Lovisa. So talking about the store Lovisa, Lovisa is an Australian brand of accessories and they have amazing collections of accessories, like ranging from earrings, bracelets, anklets. So if you go to their store, it is so colorful and you will surely be confused as to what you really want to buy because they have such amazing collections. So yeah, so the first thing I got from Lovisa is this chain you see here. The chain is in silver and the flower you see here has white stones here. It is a very simple chain but very elegant. It looks so elegant. They also had color changes for this. They had green, they had pink, but I felt this color would, you know, go with most of my outfits. And one of the best things about this shop is 98% of the times they always have sales running. And their sales are like, you know, you take 5 for 49, you take 6 for 79, and they have such kind of offers running always. And to buy like each piece from there, it costs around 59 to 69 dirhams, like the base price. But if you take this offer when they have the sale, the same thing which you need to pay 69 or 79 dirhams for, you just get it for like 10 dirhams and 15 dirhams. So this thing here, so this chain here was for 15 dirhams. And I guess I got this like 5 for 49 dirhams. Yes, yes. Yeah, so I got these when they had their sales running and they had like, you know, you take 5 for 49 dirhams. And it is such a steal. And this is the first one. So the next one I'm going to be showing y'all is again a chain. And it's this three layered chain. Chains like these are so much in trend right now. You have these bulky chains with pearls. You have these kind of layered chains which are so much in trend right now. So it's definitely a good idea to, you know, invest in such kind of chains. This is rose gold. This is rose gold in color. They also had different color. They had gold and they had silver, but I like the rose gold one more. Guys, the next one which I'm going to show you all was again from the same offer, but this piece here was definitely a steal. So this is what I'm talking about. This is a red and gold beadwork chain. Again, it's a layered chain. It has four layers. Like, this is how it looks. And why I told it's a steal is you get a chain, you get a bracelet and you get the earrings. I mean, how good is that? You can style this up with a gown or even a sari. It is going to look so gorgeous. So yeah, this is the next one. So the next three pieces which I'm going to be showing y'all are more of stud earrings. So this is the first one. These are leaf earrings, gold plated leaf. It has a very cute detailing. So this is how it looks. It looks very classy. And then I went ahead and bought this particular stud earring you see here. It has three pearls each. This also, you know, it looks really cute. You can actually wear this one and this one for your office wear. Like if you wear for the office wear casuals and all of it, you can style it with these. So this is the next one. And then I got these. I found this to be super cute. It has a small ring and then a pearl hanging down. I thought it was so cute. And so this is the first one. This has two earrings. You have the stud and then you have this long earrings. It looks very classy and these are earrings which never goes out of style. Like you can pair it up with a gown, with a black gown if you want to go for parties or if you have some, you know, like functions to attend. So So this is our next one. So this is our next earring. It is a very cute and elegant earring, I should say. And it has like two rings on the top and down, and both of it are connected with a stone chain. The chain is like very delicate, so you need to be really careful when you're storing this. So yeah, this is our next one. So now coming to the last piece from the Lovisa store, it's this silver layered chain. I told you before, like, layered chains like this are so much in trend now, and I'm pretty sure it's going to still remain in trend for few more days or months now. So this is the next one I've got. These are three chains. Has a small chain, and I'm not sure if you can see, it has colorful stones in it. At first I thought the entire thing was silver stones, but I now notice that it is all different color stones, and this looks so pretty. All the others which I showed you a while back was on sale, like I told before, like 5 for 49. But pieces like these are like silver jewelries. These never come for sale, so if you need to buy this, you need to pay the actual amount. And this one was for I think 50 dirhams, but still, you know, on a rather affordable price. Now let me show you all three more sets of earrings which I've got, and three of these are from an online store in UAE called the DOD UAE. I'm not sure if it's called DOD UAE or DOD UAE. It's very easy to find on Google, and they also have an app. You can just download it from the App Store or the Google Play Store. So these three earrings, if I tell you the price, you are going to be very shocked. Each sets of these were just for 4 dirhams. Like, this was for 4 dirhams, this was for 5 dirhams, and then this here was for 4 dirhams again, I guess. Let me show you all these now. It comes in sets like these, so you get 6 earrings, you get 3 studs and 3 rings. And all these, like, you are paying 5 dirhams for 6 earrings. And so basically for 5 dirhams you are getting 6 earrings. And look at the design of the earrings. Let me tell you, you are not going to regret if you are going to buy these earrings from them, because they have so many different types of designs, and they have so many accessories in their website. And they also have sales running almost every day, so you can just go ahead and buy such earrings if you like them. The second one is this. It's a set of 3 earrings for 4 dirhams, if I'm not wrong. So it has a heart stud, it has a pearl stud, and it has a slight hanging snowflakes. So this is how the earring looks. Very cute. If you have a second stud, you can use these two studs for your second stud, and you can use the snowflake as your main earrings. So yes, this is our next one. So now coming to the last one in this haul, it's this complete gold plated rings and studs, again just for 5 dirhams. Look at the detailing of the earrings. I don't think you'll ever get such accessories for 4 dirhams and 5 dirhams anywhere else. So yeah, this app I mentioned before, I will leave a link to it down in the description box, so if any of y'all want to shop, you can just follow the link from there. So yeah, this was the last piece. So that was our affordable accessory haul. I hope all of you enjoyed watching this. I'll be back with more videos. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please don't forget to click the subscribe button, and also don't forget to enable that bell notification so that you will be notified every time I upload a new video. I'll see you soon in my next video. Until then, take care, stay blessed. Bye.